do you inherently become a better society just because you have access to a more advanced form of energy?